the niggas is just being real niggas, and they just so much in the media, it's just making people think like, oh, rap music, and it's like, I mean, niggas is trying to eat. That's all I look at it as. Niggas want to eat food. Niggas is tired of being on the streets. Niggas tired of robbing and stealing. Niggas tired of selling drugs. They got little rap skills. They want to put their shit out and try to get some money. Niggas tired of being on the hood fucked up. I mean, if they think coming off the streets is destroying yourself, man, fuck it. I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cops my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing, he used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it, I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome 4/5. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful, is he in critical? Retaliation for this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hootie. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mids, bitch. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mids, bitch. Filling clips, he explained our situation precisely, so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station, wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he stacked. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew, around the time I was locked up with you. True indeed. But nigga, let me proceed. Don't fill them clips too high, give them bullets room to breathe. Damn, it was like, yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up, no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gats? Hitchling cocks and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at. In the building hustling, and they don't be strapped. Supreme and Black is downstairs, the engine running. Find a bag to put the guns in, and come on if you're coming. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mist, bitch. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mist, bitch. Exchange hugs and pounds before the throwdown. How it's gonna go down. Ladies, niggas, low down. Slow down. Fuck all that planet shit. Run up in their cribs and make them cats abandon shit. See, niggas like you do 10-year bids. Miss the nigga they want and murder innocent kids. Not I. One nigga's in my eyes, that's Jason. Ain't no slugs gonna be wasted. Revenge I'm tasting at the tip of my lips. I can't wait to feel my clip in his hips. Pass the chocolate. Tosh. Sing ain't lie. There's Jason with his back to me, talking to his faculty. I start to get a funny feeling. I put the mask on in case this nigga starts squealing. Scream his name out, squeeze six, nothing shorter. Nigga turn around holding his daughter. Oh my God.